with a time of 30.9933 seconds. 30.933.
Next will be number 663, Diesel, being brought to us by the Steffens.
Come on! Horse is like, what the heck?
You can do it, buddy!
Come on! Woo! Woo! You got this! There we go! Woo! Kind of did a little sidestep there, didn't he? He's like, what? I don't get this!
Oh my god, I love that game. 0.264 seconds. For entry number 663.
He would have had that game through the whole thing.
Yeah. But it was a beautiful game.
Next to the riddle will be number 730, Chester. Chester being written today by Tammy Edling of Rice Lake, Wisconsin.
These tiny things.
This is a little tiny thing on a big old horse.
I like that.
Yeah, I do like that too. And it's a pink helmet. Or pink or red.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, it was starting to go. No, 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 oh. It's okay. Woo! Woo! Come on.
Let's go inside.
And she's going to bring it home.
That's okay.
Good job, kiddo.
Woo! 34.995.
Our next rider will be number 648. That is the Goldsmith entry, riding Sally's Jewel.
You come out running. From this place. Come on! Woo! Woo!
All right.
At least she corrected it.
Come on!
Oh, nice!
Good job!
I love that gate!
And with a time of 35.4.
I'm gonna lose my voice by the end of this.
Well, our next runner is feeling pretty confident. Coming in bareback.
Oh! So, come on! Woo!
Come on, Bob!
Come on, Bob!
Go, Bob!
Go, Bob!
Go!
Oh my god, I would be so scared doing bareback on a giraffe, especially if you're a boy. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I mean, it hurts the same for a girl, just... Who's next to Saha? People, please. Oh, boing, 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 boing.
All
right, yeah. Nice. Good English training.
Is it a trot or a canter?
Yeah, it's a trot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A canter is a lot faster and they're not able to keep their knees as high.
A canter is slower than a gallop and faster than a trot. Was definitely a gallop.
Come on, come on. Okay, there you go.
All right,
go, 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 come on! She's like, nope.
He's still got the. Woo-hoo! Yep, she's used to being pulling
her. And a time of 42.
Pulling her being shown.
42.
She's not used to the.
Our next runner will be entry number 7.
Oh,
I couldn't find any.
Come on!
I love the socks!
She is looking pretty fancy. She is here to win it. She
Percheron.
To win it.
It's a Percheron, so.
Good job, honey.
You got it!
Oh, yeah. Adding a touch of
color. All right.
Come on.
Thank
you for winning the final barrel.
All right.
And it is going to explode as she makes her way down to the
finish. Come on, come on!
And a time of 30.042.
One of the girls was competing in
our next rider will be number 711, Jennifer Friday for the Northern Belgians in 711.
She didn't get another go at her.
She'll be here.
Whoa!
Just right out the gate.
Sound like Trigger's bigger
brother. Yeah.
Come on!
Changing the way that she is starting the battle. Josie, better watch out. We have Belgians coming to the championship.
Oh my god, it's galloping! Oh!
Oh,
that was good. Start galloping up front.
A new leader in the house with Jennifer. Next, we are going to have our next entry making their way in. 608, this will be a quite stout entry.
First time for 608.
Yes.
Somebody thought, wouldn't it be fun?
Yeah. Especially since these types of horses are not to go back.
Right, and not to wear a saddle. Right. Not to have people riding.
Okay, we got it.
Oh, yeah.
Sort of.
She is ready to rock and roll this pattern.
Come on! We know you can do it! Woo! Yeah! Woo! It might be a confidence thing with the horses, too.
Should be.
What am I doing here?
Yeah, I'm supposed to do something different. But... There you go.
Oh, come on, come on, come on! You got this! Oh, come on! Okay, so it's kind of going into a trot. Oh, now it's at a walk.
That's the, what was it?
I'm feeling she's going to bring it home. On the way
out. Woo! Oh, oh, there it goes. Oh, whoa.
It's okay.
Yeah, but that had to have been scary.
You gotta love a showboat, Lisa.